A movement to build a tiny affordable housing complex around Guilford County, getting some help from local college students. The students are from Guilford Technical Community College, and they are getting hands-on experience with the tiny house project in High Point. So these students are with the school's construction management program. Not only are they learning to gain valuable experience, they're also making a big impact in the community.
Oh my gosh, this is going to be a whole new life for them. I heard a lot of these people could be homeless, and I can't think of a worse situation than to keep driving by people than in need that have actually fought for our country, done things for us, give us our freedom. We really need to stand up and make a difference for the community.
This community in High Point should be completely built by July. Four of the homes are designated for veterans, two for a single parent with a child, and the other four for other need-based applicants. The neighborhood will also feature a neighborhood garden as well.